Hello.
If you had 3 minutes to spend with me today, you will understand the basics of SAP Leonardo by the end of this video. So let's begin. Leonardo is a set of 6 technologies available on the development platform called SAP Cloud Platform. With the first technology called machine learning, I just show my application how I execute my task, and it understands the underlying business rules all by itself, avoiding the explicit programming of these rules. The application will then be able to execute repetitive tasks automatically. Now let's look at blockchain. This technology allows several partners to record any transaction in a safe and secure way. Bitcoin is the most famous product based on this technology. The third technology, data network. I can organize all the data sources inside and outside my organization in order to target new business models with the help of SAP. 3 key words with big data: volume, velocity, and variety. It means that I can store a huge amount of varied information, which is changing very quickly. It is one of the foundational components of SAP Leonardo, as all the other components rely on it. The fifth element is one of the most talked about technology called IoT, or Internet of Things. Its principle is quite simple. I am going to connect all applications with intelligent objects, and the collected information will allow me to react much faster. Overall, one can say that IoT is a bridge between the physical world, which includes equipment, machinery, etc., and the world of business applications. The last is analytics, which is now included in Leonardo. I can organize data with custom dashboards, and I can anticipate changes with predictive tools. All of these components are part of the SAP Cloud Platform, which is an open development platform available in the cloud. Of course, the goal is to have all these services interact with my SAP ecosystem beyond its native functionalities. In order to leverage and explore all the possibilities of Leonardo, SAP uses an agile methodology called design thinking. The goal of everything we just quickly described is to enable and facilitate the digital transformation of your organization. I hope I have fulfilled my promise and that these 3 minutes have allowed you to better understand these innovations. In my next videos, I will go into the details of each of these components. See you next time.